fine students of class 7. Today we are continuing chapter 4. Today's topics are, today we are doing internet privacy, page 39, software privacy and intellectual property right, IPR. These three things we will do today. So let's start the class, page 39. Everyone get ready with internet privacy. Individual right to privacy or internet privacy is a privacy and security of the personal data published using the internet. It is a broad term that refers to the ways and means of using techniques and technologies to protect private data and preferences. Data privacy refers to the use of technology and the legal right to expect privacy in the collection and sharing of data about oneself. Internet privacy is a ability to control what information one reveals about oneself over the internet and to also control who can access that information. This concerns include whether an email can be stored or read by someone else without the consent of the user. This privacy issue is of paramount importance to user, especially as e-commerce is on the rise. The data collected and stored in the cookies regarding the user's preference can also be misused by the website owners. Risk to the internet privacy includes phishing, firming, spyware and malware. So, when we are using the online shopping sites or the e-commerce sites, we give our personal address, phone number, name, and sometimes for payment we give our bank account details too. So this information, how they are stored, how they are not misused, these things are protected using the internet privacy terms. So whenever any online site or the e-commerce sites we are accessing, they have their internet privacy, that how our personal information is protected over there, safely saved over there. No other can use it for any misuse and we get the harm in return. These things are taken care by the internet privacy. Next, what is firming? Firming is a form of online fraud which redirects website visitors to a different IP address for stealing their personal information. Next, software privacy. In context of IT, information technology, the common violation of the laws is done in unauthorized duplication of software. Software piracy can be defined as the legal copying of software for distribution within the organization or to the friends, club or other groups, or for duplication and resale. That means whenever you are buying a software and after that you are copying those software material to another software and selling it in the market, it is not legal. It is illegal. You should not do that. For that, software privacies are there. This could be in the form of downloading music and videos from the internet, duplication of the licensed copy of the software for use by others. It is a crime to copy and redistribute copies of unlicensed software. Okay, next we have the intellectual property rights. Intellectual property rights are the rights given to the person over the creation of their minds, which includes inventions, literacy and artistic works and symbols. names and images used in e-commerce. They usually give the creator an exclusive right over the use of his or her creation for a certain period of time. They may include patent, copyright, industrial design right, trademarks, and trade secret. These all are included whenever you are using someone else's idea into your own. It is not ethical to use someone else's property without prior permission of the creator. Everyone should take the permission first. It is considered a crime and is liable for several penalties. If you can caught in hand, you can be penalized very badly. These days, information is available very easily over the internet. But to prevent the misuse and to protect the intellectual property right of the individual, messages are displayed on the website about the copyright. Everyone can see the copyright. If you want to use it, you have to follow the copyright features or the options that are mentioned. So, today CW Work, we have done internet privacy, software privacy, and intellectual property right. So your HW will be to read page 39 and 40 at home along with the quick bite, what is firming, what is copyright. Everyone, please read it properly. Once again, I am repeating the copyright. That is, the copyright gives the creator of an original work exclusive right to use, usually for a limited period of time. Copyright owners have the right to control the reproduction of their work. The symbol C inside a circle is denoted that the work is protected by copyright and you can't use it without the permission of the owner. So, CWHW is clear. If you have any query regarding today's class, please write in the comment box.